time you were on the ground.
Give me a second, Charlie. I gotta get the door.
Man, new buff though. Who would have even thought?
Man, I think I'm probably gonna. I don't know if I should keep the triple ink recovery on a beret or if I should just like go for like movement speed, like ridiculous amounts.
That's
of like
52. Run
speed. I mean, I can do it.
Speed on the Ming City. How come I never used this before?
It's a good weapon. It has disruptors, which I know that you love disrupting people. As bubble, because lol, it goes fast and covers a lot of ground. It seems like it would be a good Kevin move.
That's an elevator.
Just saying.
Okay, I'm back, Charm.
Okay.
How much run speed do you have on that thing, Kevin?
No, seriously speaking.
I have cold-blooded and
I'm just gonna hide here.
Everything else is run speed up.
The double Zooka!
Except for, like, what, one sub on the shirt or something like that?
Two subs. One on your head and one on the shirt. Yeah, because I'm not re-rolling these freaking headsets because it took forever.
Yeah, I would just say stick with that. Those extra subs, you don't really feel them.
I mean, we can play an actual game.
Okay. You want to do a straight-up 1v1?
Okay.
Alright.
Three,
I would have played
two,
that after
one.
The match.
Wow!
Yeah, never mind.
Days are numbered, E-Leader.
Your days are numbered, Fire Lord.
I'm not playing Rain, but playing 1v1.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that works. Let's do it.
The freaking Mean City! I can see why he hates this now.
Maybe we should have gone Splatterscope.
You know, I could probably get triple run speed opening Gambit on the Squid Girl hat really easy, but on the male Inkling, it looks hilariously bad.
And it looks like a Smurf.
Yep.
That fresh gear setup.
That though.
You're lucky I don't have freaking... Wait, what was it again? You're lucky I don't have Bomb Sniffer.
I mean, I was already looking into getting opening Gambit
on speed,
but I don't know. I guess now there's actually a real reason to do it other than just pure curiosity.
Damn.
Oh,
you're
the best.
Don't kill me.
Oh, wow, it actually hit you? What?
The what?
Wait. You're already practicing the meta. What is with this haunt nonsense? Get it off of me.
Oh, I forgot I was wearing my haunt shirt.
I wonder if there are people who didn't see the direct and are just seeing me now wearing opening Gambit, Haunt, and Bomb Sniffer.
Wait, but you said there was a Haunt Inkling shirt, correct?
Yep, and I'm rolling it right, or I'm unlocking it right now.
Oh yeah, that's right, the Ivory Pete.
Or Inkling Bomb Sniffer.
In the Pro Trail.
I see that.
Those actually look good, those shirts.
Yeah,
I'm still thinking this
really,
cold blood.
It's really nice.
Recon shows the weapons they're using, too, on the game.
What the fuck?
I think people are still unclear.
Yo, no.
Recon
is a monster. If that is the truth, then Recon just became a monster.
I'm glad, because it was so pointless.
Reggie Ruler was right.
I refuse to accept that. I remember someone at Nintendo then?
Yes. I remember that one time Sendo, he used Recon in a tournament match, and he was literally just calling out every fine detail, just because he was sitting in spawn, because he knew that three of us could handle it.
Seriously? Todd squads, when he uses Recon now, are going to be a beautiful thing.
That is if he actually wants to use the freaking thing.
No, because just the level of communication you can pull off.
Recon. That's gonna be something. Recon? Is Recon shoes or shirt?
I'm gonna everyone. Geg did it! Let's see.
Got the jump up.
Gotcha!
I need defense.
You haunted.
Okay, so Inksaver main. Wow, okay. Inksaver main is better. Inksaver sub is a lot better.
Inksaver sub is actually usable. As a really.
Ink recovery up? Really?
We're getting backdoor, guys.
I like how they. Opening Gambit. How the fuck? I want to see this, because. Oh,
use your whale on me, I swear to God.
I forgot. I told you guys we were being backdoored, but I had Haunt that whole time, so you couldn't
Let me tell you right now, opening Gambit only gives you one main, one sub worth of ability.
And you actually that bad.
Three mains worth.
Now it's three mains. That is fucking crazy. And I love it.
Yo, I love the hell out of
the speech.
Like, seriously,
imagine
I love
it.
The hell out of
the
opening Gambit getting buffed
speed.
Like that.
47 points
like,
of run
like,
speed
like,
in opening
like,
Gambit.
That's nearly SS6 mini tier of speed. Like, what the fuck? Just for free, for 30 seconds.
We're gonna live just to this carbon roller, guys.
Well, it is a carbon roller on zones, and they're known to be freaking dangerous.
But he's been constantly haunted. Come on,
yo,
guys.
Got the yo, party. I need cash, and I need it fast.
I see
a
bomb.
Because this update, man, I am so excited for. Wait, what?
Oh, don't connection unstable me.
Aw, I got kicked out.
Me too.
Okay,
yeah,
because okay.
I got disconnected.
Alright.
Okay, haunt... Haunt will give you buff stats.
How did I... Oh my god, that guy's lagging.
Koopa, please!
I killed him multiple times and he lagged out.
Yo. Koopa has already made a new what hurts me most about this game image.
I gotta see that after this battle, for fuck's sake.
So that's confirmed, Gig.
What happened?
Is that confirmed, Gig, that you can see weapons with recon?
That's amazing.
So it's active for 3.5 seconds after leaving the spawn point.
Gig, unmute yourself, please.
Gig, please. Speak.
Yeah, seriously, speak! Preach to us!
I think he said he can't. Well,
wait, that's right. He has
well,
his wisdom teeth got pulled out.
As long as it's on purpose this time.
Gig had, Gig had his teeth pulled, so yeah.
Poor thing.
I wouldn't
have been
zinny.
Even though frogs don't have teeth, I don't know.
Did
me sure pull this
teeth out?
is this frogs? Oh my god, that's that dynamo.
This bomb sniffer buff is exactly what I wanted for the perk.
Yeah, this is. I'm gonna use this defense up bomb sniffer.
The fact that not only did they do that, but they also made the Proline ink boots that relevant, like. It immediately became like one of the best things you're gonna see a lot of people who want to do tanky builds go for that thing. It's like, why not?
It's fantastic. I can now tell these burst bomb elitists to shove it with Inkline Pro trail boots that look so fresh.
But seriously,
the real question is, are you guys gonna be able to earn all that money or all the
games? Yo, 18k boys, I can't believe. Yo, oh my god. Yo.
That was good, Kevin. I saw that whole thing.
Alright. Are people in a squad already?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Yo,
god damn.
I'm in squad, Spencer.
Alright, let's start this. We are grinding this cash right now. SM, I need to order your beret like forever.
Quick respawn. It gives you quick respawn now.
Yo, wait, what gives you quick respawn?
Last ditch effort.
Oh my fucking god, why?
No!
And then it's gonna be in effect any time the counter goes down to 30 on the opposite team's side. We are gonna get zerged for the. Please tell me it doesn't stack with actual quick respawn. Guys, stop. Please tell me it doesn't stack with actual quick respawn.
It probably does.
Oh my fucking god.
One
game's worth
of quick respawn.
And to meet myself.
So does that mean I need to get Jeff's stuff again?
Oh my god.
This is good.
Jeff, like, your dealer for you guys or something now?
Plus ink benefits. Last ditch effort is now a dynamo, like, a dynamo perk.
Oh my god, I never even thought of it like that.
It's dynamo perk.
Yeah, I just gotta find one with the...
Alright, you know what? Let me check what has...
Because isn't really a brand that I like.
Let me check what has last ditch effort. There's the 18Ks, which would give you run speed up. There's...
No thanks.
Let me see. There's the Octo Glasses from Firefin, which would give you the new Ink Saber sub. There's... what else?
I don't really...
There's... the safari hat for Forge, which would give you special duration. Oh my god, they did it! The visor skate helmet has quick respawn bias!
Oh yeah, it's a Excalibur.
Oh no!
So it could now last a bit longer with special duration up.
Good. I mean, bad.
It's happening. Cool.
Good though, the game is going to be dumb until the sequel. Good.
Wait, guys, something even worse! The Zekko tinted shades, the ones that we cracked on the hardest? Special saver bias with last ditch effort? Yo, special good. Cheese is going to be horrific now!
Good.
Good, every single piece of gear needs some type of special
yes,
piece in this game.
I agree.
Yeah, I agree. I'm just having fun thinking about the possibilities. Like, you're gonna see Zookas flying around everywhere in the last 30 seconds or 30 paces of any match now.
Just remember, don't nerf a Sheik. Just buff a Ganondorf. Because, really, why nerf stuff? If it's
a Dynamo,
don't fix it.
Yeah, I wanna get the special saber last-ditch effort. And then haunt,
unless
and then no one will want
a game like Tower Control, then yeah, that needs a serious fix.
Oh god, this is actually really crazy now.
So yeah, what
happened? Yo, my brother is going off right now. Splatoon Rainbow Edition. Yo, it's Splatoon Minus, guys.
Busting out that captain's head again, y'all.
What?
I'm about to go and write Squiddy and Kill Dude and tell them to make sure that they mention that if somebody else starts using the Special Forces Beret, I started it.
Yes.
Whatever. But the internet doesn't care who starts. I can actually wear that setup.
Oh, Azure, I'm in the lobby, by the way.
Yeah, I just saw.
Just in case you were...
I can wear the setup now. I can wear the opening gambit, the beret with the green parka, and the punk cherries. I can do this now.
I can't believe that's a thing. Like, this is so cool and so crazy at the
so
same
fresh.
Time. Yo, and with all the hype we're going on about over abilities, think about the new weapon combinations that they might be doing.
Bamboozler MK3,
No. I just disconnected. What?
Oh no! And the match already started, so.
Oh my god! I just lost points for that!
What the fuck? That's not fair.
Like,
did
why,
you lose connection before?
Like, it just said you do not currently have an internet connection and kicked me out.
He lost it right when the match was started.
Didn't you lose it in that private battle or something? Well.
Yeah, right at the end, and then it happened one time at the beginning of the match, but I don't know what's going on. Let me check the stream, let me make sure everything's good there. Yeah, it's still chugging along, normal. But, wow. Holy shit, my brother is right! Raichu with the super with the new Super Squiffer and the beret!
That's what
oh
I was
shit!
Mean. I saw that sound, when Raichu was back,
I thought this.
Dude, Raichu's gonna be so proud. Because, like, half of these buffs we talked about months ago.
Yo, hold on. I hope I still have this image because I can only imagine that this is probably my man's face whenever he finds out about this. Where's my reactions folder?
Oh, really? Well, you're haunted, so enjoy that.
I think I have something to do.
What's the brand for Special Saber?
Zekko.
Zekko.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is my GIF? Oh my god.
Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I just gotta buy some slots.
Give up on it.
Okay.
Yo.
Kevin said he'd be back
too. This changed so much shit. I am so... When is this update supposed to go down? Damn! Like,
Tuesday. It's Tuesday.
Oh, Tuesday? Yo!
Is that soon? Really? Holy shit.
Yo, Garage, Garage Team. Garage, son. Seriously, we need a tag, and it just needs to say this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's two others. I guess.
Now, if only the trademark symbol would work in fucking Discord.
Hey, guys, do the tinted shades change color?
Yes.
Oh, good. Still,
I can get
pick ones?
I guess so.
Yo, guys. we all need to get in a private, and we need to do... everybody needs to pose with 18K aviators, and I'm just going to use that as my stream is offline thing until next Tuesday. It'll be like soon.
Let's see, last ditch effort. What has this? Okay.
I will literally be this and point to his avatar.
Damn, son. Bomb sniffer, the bombs do 40% less damage.
That tower doesn't sound
Will, please.
That is great.
Oh,
bomb
wow.
sniffer is like multi-scale as well, too.
Shit, it is!
Yes.
That's exactly what it is!
If you're ain't close to top HP and that shit pops, you ain't dead. That's pretty...
No. Actually, it's probably better to say that the Pro Trail boots are multi-scale.
Yeah, that's more appropriate. Yeah, because of the...
Yeah, Charm, I'll try again.
Dude, okay.
I can bring these Pro Trails out of retirement.
Guys, the Holy Grail is the Octarian jacket with 3 damage up subs. If you see anybody with those things, order it and know that it's just for me. Like, for real. If I get that, I'm never wearing anything else as a charger. I failed to connect again. What the fuck is this shit?
They know
you're trying to transform the meta, and they're trying
I'm just trying to grind some cash. If I had known better, I would have just not even bothered
guys
to wear the jacket.
Greedy, maybe you would get
what you want. Oh my god, this is
so crazy. Wait, what shoes would you be wearing, Azure, at this point?
If I got the Octarian jacket with the 3 damage ups?
Yep.
It depends. If I managed to find the beret with the triple damage up, then I'd probably use, like, ink recovery on my feet. Otherwise, I would get the ink recovery one from you, and then I would wear the damage up with swim speed on my feet. The plum casuals.
Where are those at? There they are. Okay.
Basically, the idea between the two is... opening Gambit is now fucking stupid, so for the first 30 seconds I'm straight. Then I would have Ink Recovery because Ink Recovery got buffed, and you can always have Ink Recovery on. No matter what weapon you're playing, you can always appreciate Ink Recovery. And then new haunt means that the Octarian jacket would be a complete fuck you. I get tagged. What do you call it? I would get tagged by Echolocator and die, and then the person who kills me has to deal with a free disruptor for the next however many seconds.
Hey, look, we have Pixel.
Wait, does it disrupt?
I use it or Pixel Mario. That's my
Okay. The explanation is it lowers your movement speed. It decreases whatever amount of ink you have, and it makes it harder for you to recover ink. It's basically a super disruptor.
The only thing I'm saying here is that looking at Geg's notes, he says, while the enemy is marked, you will have buffed with damage up his little strength.
Guys,
with damage up.
Oh yeah, that's right. They lower defense. You're kidding already? Already?
Holy shit.
Yo, the meta has shifted, ladies and gentlemen. I want to go online with this shit.
Caesar, you weren't the first.
I'm joining.
Shifted.
I'm joining. Wait, who's talking about getting rid of Ink Resist? Oh, I see what you're saying now, actually. Never mind.
Gotcha, Mario.
Alright, so I'm back at this point.
Mario's in your lobby.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, God.
That's how I know.
I was going to say, Bill Trinit is in your lobby.
Yo, there's so much shit I need to try out now. Like, so many new rerolls I want to do.
Someone push up with me. I got Bubbler.
Fucking Ink Saver sub got buffed. What is this world?
They were just watching these competitive players and be like, wow.
So will there be a weapons patch next update? Because, you know, with all those new weapon combinations, there needs to be something to change them up a bit.
I kind of hope that they're not going to stop at only one extra combination. I hope that they do another pair set. Like, you know how in the beginning there was the vanilla or the kelp, or how there was the vanilla and the deco. I kind of hope that they just go ham again and be like, oh, hey, the wasabi and the cherry.
Let's see.
Oh, wow, that freaking
love wasabi cherries, right?
Oh, I knew it. Splash Mob was the high couture brand. Bleh.
Oh, wait, Ink Saver Main is getting buffed too, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, Main got buffed too?
Yeah, it's only a 5% buff.
That's still a buff, and Ink Saver Main is already one of the best abilities in the game.
I know, I need these buffs so much. 20 burst bombs.
Oh, so that pocket card jockey game was actually a game freak.
Something's coming up our snipe. Since it's
game freak, salty.
Come on, our snipe. Sweatlings, got the snap.
Thank you for that. So
game
nice.
Freak is doing what?
Okay, I've been a whole
lot.
Twitter's still on our snipe area.
Oh, he's a new Squiffer, right?
Breed our horses,
what the fuck just hit me?
Breed the Pokemon.
Fuck.
Oh, this got burst bomb.
Yeah.
Is this the first major to rest with all Reggie?
Okay. Oh, hey, wait for that bomb to turn.
He's been in a bone every one.
Bomb,
he wasn't there at all. It was just shit.
Oh my god. How'd he get 2 flanks in?
Oh my god, I disconnected again.
Oh,
Azure,
no.
I think Joe's got Azure.
Important stuff for us.
I don't know.
Azure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are you still using that power line adapter?
Yeah, but it hasn't been giving me any issues, like, consistently. Like,
okay, they said they changed the important part of rate map.
Did they just do this? Beast Garage Team!
What happened?
Hold on.
During a ranked match, if a player on your...
during a ranked match in solo.
Yeah, basically, during a ranked match, if a player on your team disconnects, the number of ranking points you will lose if or when you lose will be reduced, taking into account how long the players were missing for.
It's finally...
Oh my god, yes! Yo!
What are they gonna do about people with slow ass...
Does it, what's it gonna do about these kind of people here? Let me see.
Might actually still win this, by the way.
Well, what's it gonna do about these kind of people?
Oh, sorry. Oh, this guy.
Absolutely nothing.
Is Dorman here? No, he's not. There will be Splatfest changes coming.
But they didn't specify anything.
Yeah, they haven't specified.
Look at that one inkling. They're just holding
a gun. Manabe told about
faces.
Oh,
wait, that's a nice reference. The Sheldon Seal of Approval. It's based off Nintendo's old Seal of Approval.
Oh, wow, I just caught that.
That's
oh,
so
wow,
good.
That's so good.
Yeah, it is.
Yo,
you box when you're echoed?
Yo, Sar, please.
Haunt gives you buffs when you are echoed. This is from Manabe himself.
Wait. If that you're echoed me? While you have Haunt, you get buffed?
I'm posting this now.
Wait, no!
Holy smoke!
No, you're being trolled.
Okay,
guys!
Again.
Wait, you get buffs if you're echoed. What?
Yes. When you're wearing Haunt, ability. If you get echoed, you get buffs.
Oh my god! Yo, I need this, guys. Where's Tomato? Yo,
so what if you have Haunt and you get haunted? What happens then?
Tomato isn't with us.
Oh my god! Yo, the Holy Grail is guys. The Holy Grail is now the Forge Octarian jacket with damage up, like triple damage up. That is the Holy Grail. Oh my,
my
spinner. Care.
Where is this fucking
thing? I like this!
Wait. Are you sure that's the effect? Because I'm pretty sure I've read... this is also in Gags.
Oh my god, guys! Guys, I don't even need the Forge Octarian jacket, but I want it for the style. You know why? Squid Force has a Haunt shirt!
Say,
yes. I forgot about
that.
I have never looked at this shirt before. Holy shit!
We painted the whole floor and yet it didn't cap for us.
Wait, so hold on. If I do this, and...
Yeah, I'm just gonna type it out.
Guys, it's over. Guys, it's over. I have my new build.
It sounds like
it's
SM
over.
Thinks that was a mistranslation.
That has to be a mistranslation of the highest order, because if it is, then this is now the most absurd thing that I will ever wear.
We have a week to find out anyways, so...
I'm not
No, Roma probably, maybe for a lucky buy, ended the week.
Yo, Charm, are you hearing my hype right now? Like,
Basically, this is what it does, okay? It haunts... God, so many burst bombs. It gives you comeback effects. It doesn't actually boost your abilities when you're echoed.
This is good. This is great. Because it's... This is just like Twel was saying before. Half is pointless because Cold Blood is still going to be good. Now, Haunt is buffed to count... Well, not counter, but to be alongside with...
It sounds like that's a mistranslation, though.
Oh, it is? Yep. Ah, fuck.
A mistranslation in what? Yeah. To what extent? Like, how much?
It doesn't give you buffs when you're.
It's
like comeback. It's like comeback and haunt merged. But the thing is that it may not give you as long of a buff as comeback does.
Oh, I see.
But even the fact that it gives you a buff means it gives you a lot more things to work with than previously. Like, wow.
That's fine. You're lagging, Blue.
Still use cold-blooded.
You're still gonna need cold-blooded to deal with people using Haunt, because I feel like Haunt is gonna come back in a big way.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. The big counter for cold-blooded is Haunt. Like, you can keep using cold-blooded, but Haunt's gonna come through and gonna debuff you second stops. So that's still kind of crazy.
Yo, can I please just go on to ranked games so I can level this shit up and then re-roll it and hate myself when Spike doesn't give me the triple?
Quentin Bomb Sniffer.
That's what I'm gonna do. My new setup.
Alright, so I'm gonna try one more time, Charm. If I disconnect out of this, I'm probably just gonna try and do something else and then hype in voice chat. Holy shit.
I really want defense up on these shits.
Okay. Yo, but, like, seriously, that whole match was ready.
I want to hear the Splatfist changes.
Wait, they're Splatfist.
They gave you squads.
They said it in the video. They said...
Yeah, they just said Splatfist changes, but...
Hey, guys.
It's not going to be the type
Make sure you said the rank one.
Like, if I was wanted, I'd want some of those rank modes kind of split up, so maybe some of the people who want more challenge go there, and then all the kids
Yo.
Keep going.
Yo, Splatfest ranked? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, please.
And
like,
then we
Splatfest
get more
squad,
points
please.
For our teams based on the ranked mode.
Yo, if Splatfest squads are ranked, I was
then maybe would even it out a bit more.
Ah, gotcha. Mm-hmm.
And then people would pick what they want. But people are still gonna
I saw that secret from a mile away.
Charm, I was actually trying to say if you wanted to switch off so that I could try and like just level up the shirt real fast. Sorry about that. I was hoping that I could ask if you wanted to switch off to something so that I could try and level this shirt up real fast, but
okay, so pick a different shirt.
No, what do you call it? Like if you wanted to switch off to a different weapon.
There's so many skulls.
Direct, but they talked about they sent out a trailer for the Lost Reavers, that Bandai Namco
whatever that game is.
Well, they said they're having an open beta version on April 14th and a full release on April 28th.
Oh God, Toad is hyping something. What happened?
Wait. Attention. There it is, yes.
What did they do?
I gotta read it. A wall of text.
Oh, during this.
If somebody could read it out loud, that'd be greatly appreciated since we're in the middle of it.
Okay, I'll try and read it if we're all quiet. During a Splatfest, the meter showing your win-loss ratio will be changed to Fez Power, and that's the Japanese name for the gauge. How much Fez power you start with will be determined by factors such as your rank. Fez power will go up or down depending on whether you win or lose battles. The player with the highest Fez power on the team will also earn a little bit more for winning. During Splatfest, until now, players with similar playstyles have been matched together, but in the future, players with close Fez power will be matched together. If the average Fez power in the team is high, you will get more Fez power for winning a battle. the number of times that players on your team have pressed continue will now be displayed when the next battle starts. So you get to find out who is just trying to find their friends or who's the
They fixed invisible killer whales too.
And then there's one more thing. Changes to graphics. The effect warning that the killer whale is about to be fired has been changed. I don't know why Toe put that there, but he put
Because they're fixing the invisible blue whale.
Yeah, like the invisible blue whale is done. Rest in peace.
The reign of the dark blue is over.
I don't see the problem in the killer whale. I never saw the issue with that.
Trust me, it's a real one.
So my guess is the Splatfest changes are just to make it that we can get through Splatfest quicker, I guess. Because people felt it was too much of a slog.
You know, I still kind of wish they reduced the win multiplier rate from 6 to 4. Because, you know, then it wouldn't be complete.
I guess the number of times you press continue, I guess that thing is, I guess it makes people, I guess, bond over Splatfest more, you know what I mean? Just like how SM found B-Rad.
Or Jack-Jack.
Oh, what the fuck? This 96.
Okay.
For me, my mail.
So did you digest that all, Azir?
Yep.
That is such a crazy change to the overall experience. I feel like those with Haunts are going to be so great.
Like, I actually can't find anything to criticize about all of those changes.
Like, you kill the Dynamo and then you won't be able to move after.
See, this is why we should buff these instead of nerf them.
Gee, Sakurai, if only you could learn that.
This is why Smash 4 Minus will be a beauty.
Goddamn blast.
Are you saying they locked the room to the Splatoon developers so Sakurai could never visit there? It's like he might infect them with bad ideas.
That's the problem. He doesn't have the garage.
And by the way, I forgot.
Smash 5 made by Garage Team win.
Software kick notes.
Just four new people to dudes, whatever.
You're saying they've been playing modern online games longer than Sakurai and all those other guys? The old guys at Nintendo? Who knew?
Nintendo themselves not just click the one you use up like Ask Jeeves, not Google.
Ask Jeeves.
God, I haven't heard that name in so long.
I don't know how we lost
it. I'm excited to see
you guys. Mm-hmm. Disconnecting, I suppose? Are you disconnecting?
Yeah, I'm going in and out. I don't know why. Disconnecting, reconnecting.
God, Charm.
My internet seems to be fine, so it's just Discord being a bitch.
I don't know what happened.
So, sorry.
Well, this thing's pretty huge.
This should be... I'm curious. Like, this should be interesting.
This is going to be such an interesting time.
Excuse me, you guys. Only because Azure was trying to tell me something before we started the match. What were you trying to tell me?
No. I was saying at the beginning of the match that I was trying to switch. I didn't know if you were going to be playing something else specific. I didn't want to go in with Duo Charger, but I wound up doing it anyway by accident. That was basically the long part of it.
Okay, hopefully this is the last stupid
match. Well, that was still a good match.
I actually,
ever since Respite and... Oh, I'm sorry, Kevin, go ahead. I'm sorry.
No, I'm trying to post this picture, but hopefully this is the last stupidly expensive thing I buy. Why does Facebook try to recommend to me someone named Autism?
Wow.
What? What is that even?
What?
No, I'm checking my notifications.
Oh. I guess Sai is either at school or at work, he says. Going home now. To the Azure hype, I guess.
Let's see.
Oh, wait, no, I posted it in the wrong room. Never mind. The bunker, sorry.
Oh, were you still in Nintendo Gaff Bunker?
For my phone, yes.
Yeah, okay. It was the shield. Oh no, you took it out.
Yeah, wrong channel.
Mark 3.
I'm sorry, continue.
The Maple Bamboo.
That's such a cool name.
You were talking about that. I remember we were talking about that. So you finally got it, so you take it for a second.
Yeah.
I forgot, you said you got it used, right?
Yeah, because it was cheap, because... Yeah, you don't want to buy a new one. Those cost like $400.
Yeah, no, they're still, I don't know why. I guess it's because the quote-unquote streaming capabilities with the NVIDIA chips on your PC and all that.
Sorry, I'm tech guy, stay with me.
Yeah, but my internet sucks. It's not like I'm actually going to use streaming that frequently.
Yeah, no, I was looking and thinking about Hyrule Warriors for 3DS.
Wait,
you said you...
Wow! There's some dude in the background.
Yeah, you found it. Like, is it worth picking it up if you have the Wii U
There's
version?
A Splash-O-Matic in there that's tagged.
I have the Wii U version, but I'm still...
I'm
okay.
Guys, I actually really like
most of them. But I'm still gonna buy.
Honestly, like, for Dynamo, it's actually, like, decent.
I was gonna say, because flat bombs are the biggest thing against Dynamo.
Like, I'm actually surviving longer than I would have.
Sorry, Kevin, I couldn't hear the talk.
Wow,
I just want
to
pre-order bonuses the North American version have also. That and.
What is this guy doing?
Work on the North American system. So no link on
Wii. So please.
Sure, I guess the weird thing though is I was looking that.
Yeah, Charm, it was really bad.
GameStop
calls everywhere.
It's coming to Canada, but it's not a pre-order bonus. You have to go to Best Buy physical stores in Canada, and you have to go there day one, and they only have a certain amount. And you have to buy the game. It's not a pre-order bonus. It's whoever gets their first bonus on day one, which is kind of funny. I've never seen that before in my life.
That's kind of awful, actually.
That's what the GameCube adapters were. Whoever gets their first on day one bonus.
So basically, like a
free bonus, but yeah, it was a weird... So that 16-page whatever you call it, but I've never seen anyone do that in the longest time for a free pre-order bonus. That isn't a pre-order bonus.
Got him, though.
That's good.
Oh. I guess I'll think we send the zone back as we don't want to get all the way to 3. And
oh my god, Todd is already coordinating some funny shit. What do you call it? New Todd, he will be running special recon squads where he sits on spawn and gives callouts for entertainment. He will also be using a weapon with an ink strike.
Oh wow. Alright, I took out 3 of them. Oh damn it. Oh god.
Imagine if that change to recon suddenly makes ink strike a really viable thing.
Ranger
Ranger
was ahead of the game by
a week. Are you saying he was from the future? He knew these updates were coming and you guys were behind the times?
Well, there was that one guy who said Cloud was coming in a really vague manner.
Yeah, he did.
Recon special duration.
I guess
incredible.
We should post in the OT more often.
Yo, link to OT, please.
What would Bamboo MK3 even have?
To make it good? Well, I mean, I don't know.
One has a wall. What pisses people off? Give it a burst bomb.
Oh, Lord.
What's not burst bombs?
Even the unstructures in them. You're going to die instantly.
Oh, my God.
Then you'll die even faster.
Wait, who is it?
Dude, just imagine, like, burst-canceling Bamboo Zler.
Wow, that's like what you call it, the
boom.
Nozzle, except as a charger, and not even a charger.
That'd be so crazy.
Oh man, you told a lie to that one. I don't believe it's like fireball.
What kind of special would it have?
Thanks, Ryan.
Oh. Ink mine and crack it, blues! Come on!
I'm free of calculus!
Ink mine and crack it.
I'll never be free of calculus.
You'll
for
the never
everyday
be free
tool. Everyday tool. Anyway, I'm so happy about Rhythm Heaven though. Like, I had to get hold of my height so hard.
Just so you know, to create Rhythm Heaven, calculus way cheaper.
No, literally, I had my book and the direct on at the same time on my laptop. When I saw Rhythm Heaven, I literally had to cover my mouth.
Are you sure the prof wasn't looking at you while you did?
No. She was on the computer, so I'm fine.
Oh,
I dodged
like
a bullet.
Justice.
that.
But yeah, this summer, so does that mean Rhythm Heaven is really cataloged?
Who knows?
No one really knows. Like, you could say certain things were right and things were wrong. We'll find out, I guess, as we go along.
Nice.
But yeah, guess what? Yeah?
Yes.
Someone said Neo.
No, I said Yo, but that was about...
Okay,
guess I'm testing right now.
I don't know.
I don't know.
So, some kind of competitive fighter video, it sounds like.
Something.
Hey, what did Blue Silver kill?
I don't know. Someone else want to join our squad then? If
Blue, oh, we know. Blue Silver said she'd be right back.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna read up on Gavin's
I just posted a picture.
Metal Gear!
Oh, wow. So, nice.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay.
The Shadaloo stick. And it's actually really good. It's like... Like, I can't mod it easily, but it's rock solid and I love it.
Can't wait to put Sonic Adventure on this.
And I think the fact that it's rock solid kind of makes the same parts feel better.
S plus Splatfest, oh dear.
Oh my
what?
God. Who's your other elite went on?
Hey, Azor, was
what's
that
up?
You that said TES plus?
No, that's Doorman in the chat, but I saw it.
Interesting.
Doorman.
Give me one second, Charm. I'm gonna try my chances on one quick reroll on this shirt.
Alrighty.
We actually got new weapons, huh?
The addiction starts
yeah,
up
again. They're
not technically
to do,
new
well,
weapons.
Well, not new weapons,
weapon
just weapon variants.
Yeah.
Much like how Counter-Strike does it with new weapon skins.
But hey, that's nice. I mean, at least we're getting some kind of update.
New Bamboozler. It's happening.
Yeah, that's awesome, right?
Mm-hmm.
I just hope it
done.
Has.
I thought they were done with
burst bombs.
I give up. It keeps on doing this to me.
Chucking pish.
But
burst.
Yeah, I need to get the gamepad back before March. Like, another gamepad in.
Well, it's March now, so.
I meant, like, the updates. I want to get in on
that's
the
that's Tuesday.
Ah, shit. Maybe I can have it shipped in, but. I mean, if I order now, I can get it shipped in by Monday.
So, did you figure out your gamepad situation yet, or
yeah,
what
yeah,
is the
getting my money, I got my
situation
money
now? Hmm? Yeah, you said that was likely scenario, that the guy didn't seem on the up and up and wasn't going to respond.
He never responded, so money came back.
And then you said you were sending it to Nintendo and they gave you a...
No, I'm saying I had the option of doing that, so I just returned it to him. He never got the money back. I called PayPal. They waited 8 days. He didn't say shit, and I got my money back.
All right, so that's good enough until I get more money.
Okay.
I will be heading back in.
But hey, I can just get another gamepad from a new, more reliable source, right?
True.
The first two. Next.
So yeah, either way, I'm gonna get in on it before the up. The update drops, or at least within proximity of the update.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just like me.
Hey, chicken. How are you feeling about the new ability changes?
I just want to try the website.
Howdy, chicken.
Chicken alarm.
But
no.
Yeah, I'm trying the tea. This stick is amazing. The only,
MK3.
The only, besides the fact that it has besides the modding issue,
mm-hmm.
You, my only other problem with the stick is the fact that it's not detachable, like the USB cord. Other than that, it's flawless.
You know what has a detachable stick? The Xbox One Elite controller.
It does.
It does have stick. It has the T2, but it's not getting PS4 stick like
Elite.
Because fighting games are dead on PS4 now. Except, I mean Xbox One. Sans Killer Instinct.
I am so curious to see how this Splatfest thing is going to work in application.
Wait. They said they updated Splatfest. How?
Somebody else has to redo it again because we just started our game.
Hold on. Eggman Man
wait,
has
I'm
a post
in
buddy.
Alright, I'm on next for Street Fighter. I'll be back.
Okay.
All right. I got a question about Haunt.
MK3.
So it doesn't actually debuff people, you actually get debuffs when you're echoed, basically?
that?
I think it's just when you die. I think it's like comeback, but we don't know how effective it is.
Well, Geg updated his translation like 20.
Oh.
While the enemy has marked you with echo, point sensor, or haunt, you will be buffed in damage up, defense up, and plus.
Why do you think?
Really? So
that's still pretty good.
That's really good.
It's like an alternative to cold-blooded.
Yep.
Okay, we've got a tenant tech that's constantly coming to the left side and hiding.
Like, instead of being stealthy, you're just stronger.
I like that a lot.
The North American put up the localized version of the change list.
Oh, they did?
Yes.
Oh, I should probably just read that then.
Chicken is in my default one for turf war.
Wait, what?
You know how Mori Towers has the extra part lined around and Maul has the small bridge in it? Those will be in turf war now.
Really? Yeah. Is this true?
Yes, it is. That was one of the first things to confirm.
Thank God.
So, for matchmaking and team adjustments, until now, team assignments and rank battles were completely random. But some consideration will now be given to equipped items when assigning teams. So, team comp will be dependent on weapons now.
Really?
No more quad charger teams?
Wait, they're actually addressing that?
Yeah, in ranked battles, team will not factor in the weapons they have. Also, ranked battle matchmaking will change so that the following players are not matched with each other. So basically, S plus and S won't be with each other, S and A plus won't be with each other, A minus and B plus, B minus and C plus, so on and so on.
So does that mean that Tenetech, they're never going to find teammates?
I am so happy for that change regarding the different rank levels.
During Splatfest, what was previously your vibe meter will now be your Splatfest power. Initial depends on your current ranked battle rank. So yes, if you're S plus, you technically have an edge in Splatfest.
Technically have a what?
It's an advantage, like a head start. If you're S plus, you have a head start in Splatfest.
Oh, nice. Cool. Okay, I guess.
Splatfest power level will change depending on winning or losing in Splatfest battles.
So oh my god, guys!
It has its own ranking system, but it will not affect your actual rank itself. So.
Yo, this Tenetech over here.
The higher Splatfest power will be on the winning team. The player with the highest Splatfest power on the winning team will receive a slightly larger boost to their Splatfest power.
Oh god, yes.
Than the teammate after the match.
To make the grind easier.
So basically, if you have the crown in Super, it's basically if you have the crown in Super Mario 3D World, you get bonuses.
Excellent.
Until now, Splatfest made favored grouping players with similar playstyles. Now it will actually be based on rank you have.
Flushers, Kraken.
So yeah, looks like Splatfest is not based on vibe anymore, and now just based on its own ranking system.
From our
Jack's going to bring you down even further.
That Tenetech is so laggy. It's disgusting.
Also, I'm sorry. The reason I was laughing so hard a minute ago is because that Tenetech, that same one that got you, he flanked us, and then he tried to get our Aunt Bamboozler, and he fell on this.
Yo, this Tenetech is doing the most right now. He's coming up on our hill.
He's here.
Yeah, it's really hard to fight him because there's a good amount of latency on his side.
5 inches.
Inzuka from our spinner. Somewhere. He popped it, but he didn't. Okay.
I bet we're getting into the next
turf war.
Oh my god, really?
Oh god, I'm missing so many shots. I'm
sorry. That Tenetech is so fucking annoying.
Dang. So, you have to wait a while for the new weapons.
You know, that would explain some certain Splatfest wins. Maybe they just count the vibe.
That 99 win vibe, though.
Oh god.
So...
Bamboozler MK3 with that sprinkler bubble combination. Oh, I'm just joking.
He did the burst bomb and bubbler.
Burst bomb and bubbler. Dude, with the amount of damage up a stack on a thing, burst bomb
seems to be stupid. This guy is so disgusting!
And then freaking boss
is in you. Can't have zone fast enough though.
Exactly. I don't really like burst bombs because then I like throw them.
You become way too dependent on the thing itself.
Yeah. It happened when I used Spider Shot.
What will the end of that be? Will it just be based off the Japanese Famicom Rob's colors?
Are they actually making another NTAP? Because it's kind of a common weapon.
Oh my god, I disconnected again.
Rare, like, not rare, but like,
yo, that guy went 23 and 8.
If they do a third variation for all weapons, I do hope that the third NTAP is based off Famicom ROM's colors, because that would be nice.
Huh. That would be, actually. A gold and red.
Yeah.
Or maybe, or just red and white. It's
yellow and red. SNES
one. So, when are we gonna get the super scope, huh?
Yo, for real, for real.
What if the NZ?
I'm coming back, Charm.
Has the freaking.
What if you're going to get dinner? That's cool.
And only on that weapon, okay. It becomes the super scope.
That would be freaking awesome.
Wait, what happened?
Kevin said that.
Imagine if the third NZ variant had the colors of Famicom Rod. Famicom Rob, you know, plastic yellow and then Famicom red and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine if the special was an Inkzooka, and only on that weapon the Inkzooka is actually the super scope.
That would be so cool. Oh, I would actually play the end zap for that.
Suction bombs and Inkzooka, yeah, just that'd be nice.
Legit, when I saw that box, the first thing I thought of was the Super Nintendo box, like the actual box that they put the Super Nintendos in back in the day.
It even has the Sheldon seal of approval. Based on Nintendo seal.
Interesting.
Sheldon seal of approval.
Well, then let me use the other weapons. Because you can't see any other weapon behind those items.
You can only see an Inkrush
handle. Like the blaster. What if it's a Luna blaster?
What if it's like a new sub?
That'd be pretty cool.
That would. I mean, they probably did here. Three are hidden, obviously. One is Inkbrush because they know that we want a better Inkbrush.
Burst Bomb or Disruptor Inkbrush, hello.
Yeah, honestly, I can see one of those be. Well, I can see that be one
Yo,
of those.
Yo, I need that guy's visor.
I don't know what could be the special, though. What? So, well, no, we can't be Inkzooka. So brushes have bubble,
echolocator,
bubble, ink stripe, Kraken, and whatchamacallit?
Inkzooka.
Inkzooka, yeah. So
echolocator
could be echo
or a bomb rush. Ink brush was burst bomb, and burst bomb rush would be freaking awesome.
That's the holy grail. I told you guys about this for months.
Now, that idea. That excites me greatly. Oh no, my god.
Like seriously?
That might be the burst bomb one, right?
Like, as much as I love Octobrush Nouveau, if they actually did that, I could actually see myself using that a lot more often.
Bruh.
I still hope the Bamboozler variant is called the Maple Bamboozler, because that'd just be adorable.
Maple.
I'd be down with that.
So what? So these are all... Okay, so
or that's... Sugar Bamboozler. Sure.
So, you're in turf.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because you were waiting on me.
Who wants a squad? Because Lucifer looks like he's not coming back soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've had a spot for a while.
Yeah.
So,
why is everything so laggy
about
today?
This new brush, the most important part about this new brush here is that it's red. That's the most important part.
Hey, the handle is red.
Yeah.
Red for blood of burst bomb users.
Damn.
Right.
Alright, so I'll be right back. Like, 10 minutes or less.
I'm still kinda sad that there was no Roy Amiibo announcement for Fates.
Yeah. Who knows why they haven't done it?
Yeah, so, Manabi's translations are different than Gag's, so I still don't know what's going on.
Oh, hey, look at these eShop cards for Japan.
Freaking the Lost Ocarina for Fire Emblem.
I don't know.
Oh god, there's a fan service DLC again.
Oh boy.
Manabi's last-ditch effort doesn't mention the, like, last 30 seconds of ranked move thing. Or, like, the last...
It's the number 30, if I remember.
So I don't know.
Kimono Jacob, where's Felicia?
All according to plan.
Well, SNES Virtual Console, I seriously hope they can do ROM injections like this, like they did on the Wii.
More time to set it?
Also, it looks like Nintendo actually cares about SNES on new 3DS because the colors aren't darkened at all, and they're actually in the 1:1 pixel aspect ratio.
Yeah, they mentioned that specifically on the Direct.
I'm gonna buy the Super Mario World.
I'm getting Super Metroid and Link to the Past.
Actually, I probably will get Link to the Past. I gotta get
Earthbound and Super Metroid too.
Alright, so what's Manabe's haunt translation?
I will post it.
Thanks.
Alright, I'm just ordering a visor charm.
Here it is.
Don't see me in
Look at these freaking packaging Kirby Amiibos.
Still marks gives you an attack, defense, run speed boost on spawn.
He says it's on respawn, but Gag was saying it was while marked.
Look at the freaking packaging for these Kirby Amiibo. They look adorable.
They are adorable. That's why I'm really excited. I'm excited for those. Just because
these packages. Look at
those. Those are new Amiibo. I didn't see those.
Yeah, this is a new. New line of Kirby Amiibo.
Cool.
They didn't specify when exactly.
I really like that Kirby. I might have to get that.
Yes, I'm probably gonna get.
Motherfuckers, look at that. He's the best. He's the
My friend's gonna go nuts about the Meta Knight. He loves Meta. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get all. I might get all four. Maybe while
these out. They get updated. The Amiibo come out in June 10th. On the 10th of June.
Look at that. Look at that Diggy pick. Nice. I think that's his.
It's his. He's updating the OT right now.
New D2D doesn't look as nice as the Smash D2D, in my opinion. And for
reasons
Kevin mentioned.
Redesigned him in Triple Deluxe, and he looks more like the Kirby Right Back At You anime now.
Gotta get that there, Kirby.
Give me a little bit.
But, you know, it's still not a Smash Amiibo, so I gotta get it. It's its own dedicated line.
That's true.
Didn't they announce a Wave 2 of Mario?
They were.
I don't know.
Oh, it's already Robot Guy.
An exclusive Mario Amiibo.
Also, I hope E3 they announce the 30th anniversary Link Amiibo.
You know, they probably will do something like that. Oh, what's up, Jose?
Hey.
Well, I'm gonna try this custom Mii Leader scope thing.
Son, there are so many possibilities just floating through my head right now. I'm like, I need cash.
I want the new Paper Mario game.
I'm interested in it. The art design really draws my interest. Like,
so it's got cards about it.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on it. It's not gonna
have. Did it have like leveling up and stuff, or is it gonna be like Sticker Star?
It's similar to Sticker Star.
Yeah.
It's not an RPG. And some of the cryptic stuff Sticker Star has, then it can be good in its own right.
I mean, if they don't make you get, like, really specific stickers for certain levels, then that'd be...
Because I'm still stuck on the first fortress. But still,
they're explicitly saying Paper Mario is action-adventure. Well, okay, but... Damn, I just really want some partner fun.
That really makes me wonder why they leave the RPG genre. Now I feel like I'm missing something.
Because Nintendo and Nintendo Intelligent Systems in them saw the feedback of Super Paper Mario, and when they were making the 3DS Paper Mario, they decided to change up the game pretty drastically based on the feedback they took from Super.